people are dead and another person is hurt after a boating accident in South Alabama. Authorities say a craft crashed into the bayway in Spanish Fort on Sunday. All four people on board that small fishing boat were ejected. The driver of the boat has been identified as Stephen Engel. He was taken into custody for boating under the influence of alcohol. Engel was arrested for a similar offense, a DUI, in 2002.